That clinch yet to close that distance.
Oh, my God! The big kibosh! Beautifully done. Can you feel the release? The right hand from Haggerty sent into the canvas. And here comes the general. Again with the right hand. Naito
up against the circle wall like that. Haggerty senses it. He's going after him now.
Haven't really seen the elbows come into play yet. Has it been good, Haggerty? Overhand right from Haggerty, almost timed.
Haggerty, whether it's off of the catch, he catches the push kick, throws that right hand.
Again! An absolute burner of a right hand just splinters the face of Naito again.
7, 8, we're good, step forward.
Well, it didn't have to travel from a right hand super burner. Outside thigh, hitting that common peroneal nerve. Front kicks. Catch, sweep, beautifully done. But it's brilliant. It's superb from Jonathan Haggerty. He's at the wrong range, Mitch. He's in the proverbial no man's land where he's going to get hit time and time again with that right hand.
Haggerty is showcasing superb power. And how tough is Naito to stand there?
Found the Naito a little bit. There's a right, there's a high left round kick from Haggerty.
And Haggerty is capitalizing on it.
High kick. Skip up round kick. We've seen him establish his own tempo. Body shot, high kick. Good combination there from Naito. That's more like it, but he needs to continue with that. He can't back. One minute opening is all it takes for Taiki Naito to loop the shin around the back of the neck and drop you. He's got to get in the inside now and go for it. 20 seconds remains. Lateral movement. He knows he's got this one won, Jonathan Haggerty. A superb performance from the general. Final Hail Mary kick. A tremendous performance in every way.
Yeah, that was the first knockdown that sat him down. And then this, I think this is the second right here. Look at Haggerty just eating those leg kicks. See, it was those stance switches. It was the feints that was throwing off the rhythm of Naito. It was just too much. It was Haggerty's masterpiece. Beautifully done by Jonathan Haggerty.
Did we see one elbow?
I don't think we saw an elbow.
But there's a first
clinch.
First time I've ever seen Jonathan Haggerty. First time, never throw an elbow, never engage in a clinch. I don't even know if there was a knee.
I think he was trying. You could see the way he was picking his arm up. I think he was threatening it, but I think it was just a feint.
And this is what I love. At 23 years old, the IQ of Jonathan Haggerty to bring a completely unexpected game plan tonight that Naito did not expect, neither did we. And he took him apart with the right hand, twice knocking Naito down.
Jonathan Haggerty!